Mayor Chukwuemeka Chalamamba has declared a state of emergency in Jackson after severe weather damage. The mayor ordered the Emergency Operations Center to enact the city's Emergency Management Operations Plan. The state of emergency will be reviewed every week until local emergency is no longer in effect.